With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello students, let's look at the question. Question says, read the given statement and select the correct option. Statement 1, Saheli is a pill which has high contraceptive value and very little side effects. Statement 2, Saheli contains progestin with no estrogen and a non-steroidal preparation called centchromal. Both statements 1 and 2 are correct. Statement 1 is correct, but statement 2 is incorrect. Statement 1 is incorrect, but 2 is correct, and both statements are incorrect. Let's find out the answer. First of all, what is Saheli? It is an oral contraceptive pill for female. Let's now discuss both the statements one by one. First of all, statement 1. Saheli is a pill which has high contraceptive value and very little effect. This is statement is correct because Saheli is having high contraceptive value. And very little side effects. So this is the correct statement. Second statement is Saheli contains progestin with no estrogen and non-steroidal preparation called centchromal. So our second statement is Saheli contains progestin. This is again correct statement because Saheli contains progestin. This is a synthetic progestogen. Progestogen. And it contains no estrogen. Also, it contains of non-steroidal preparation. It is a non-steroidal preparation. That's why it is having the very little side effects. So, non-steroidal preparation. And this is known as the centchromal, and this is absolutely correct statement. So as per our solution, both the statements are correct. So it means option A, both statement 1 and 2 are correct. So our answer is option 1 is correct. For this question. Hope you get it. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubtnet app today.